Congratulations, RMUTP. Congratulations, RMUTP.
สวัสดีค่ะ Ladies and Gentlemen, Welcome to Presentation. My name สุวพัฒน์ขวัญเมือง and my team member are โสรยาหลิงลลี่โสพีแซ่เต้าพัชราวรรณสุวรรณนิมิตธัญเรศทองแดงสุดารัตน์สุขใจแอนวิทามาศจันทจารักษ์ The subject of my presentation today is ถั่วแบบ Thai dessert is divided into six parts. First is about the benefits of ถั่วแบบ Second, the background of Thosaporn Thai business. Third, it will come to its receiptFourth, we will introduce your product. Five is revenue. And finally, we will tell you the distribution channel. The question and answer session will be take the end of my presentation. Should you at any time during this session have any question, please feel free to ask me. My presentation will take 10 minutes. This concludes the introduction.
Part 1. Benefit of Thua Baep.
Now let us move on to benefit of Thua Baep. Thua Baep dessert consists of green beans, sesame seeds, grated coconut and sticky rice flour with high benefit value. The green bean is a key component of high protein for good source of dietary fiber and low in sodium, while the sesame seeds are rich in iron recommended for those with anemia.And for lower cholesterol levels, because iron can block cholesterol production. In addition, grated coconut is highly nutritious, rich in a fiber and packed with essential vitamins and minerals. Moreover, sticky rice flour give body cholesterol and glucose to for brain, liver and muscle function.
Part 2. Background of Thosaporn Thai business.
Next.It is about the background of Thosaporn Thai business. Thosaporn Thai business, the wholesale business was established in 1995, Bangkhae District, Bangkok. Mr. Phanom Thongannan, a spicy Thai dessert, started the business to generate income for his family. Also, he dreamed to preserve Thai dessert for the next generation.He has developed menus from customers' comments and requirements. Products have ingredients of fashion, and quality ingredient is cooking for guest Thai dessert selling at very key price. This is all I have to say about the brief background of Thosaporn Thai business.
Part 3. Recipe of cooking Thua Baep.
This is about the recipe of cooking Thua Baep.First, let me tell you ingredients and equipment provided for cooking Thua Baep, followed by steps of cooking Thua Baep as follows. If you miss steps for cooking Thua Baep, you will miss the opportunity how to make money in the future. Sticky rice flour, sugar, mung beans, black sesame seeds, salt, grated coconut, water.Solver, steamer, blow, dipper, blender, by white cloth, spoon. Followed by 9 steps of cooking Thua Baep are presented as follows. Step 1. Soak mung beans in water for 4 hours. Step 2. Wrap mung beans in a fine white cloth and steam it for 30 minutes with high heat.Step 3. Mix flour with grated coconut and steam it for 15 minutes. Step 4. Load black sesame seeds in a pan on low heat for about 3 to 5 minutes and let it cool. Step 5. Mix sticky rice flour, water in a bowl and knead that it completely dissolve. Divide the flour kneaded into 2 parts.And add natural pigment from butterfly pea flour. Step 6. Shape a circle and boil it for 10 minutes until it is bolted to the top. Step 7. Leave it cool by soaking with clean water. Step 8. Put mung bean in the middle and fold it together. Step 9. Roll it over grated coconut and mung bean. Sprinkle with grated coconut, rosebud essences, and sugar. That is all I have to say about the steps of cooking thua pap.
Pause for product test. Next, in this product is with still of fresh quality ingredient in cooking for great. Either so selling at very cheap price and attract customers to take them as its logistics as follows. Mung bean boring coconut dessert, price 8 baht per package. Pudding with coconut topping, price 8 baht per package. Steamed fur with coconut filling, price 8 baht per package. Kebab, mung bean like crepe, price 8 baht per package. So, I have to you about product Thotsapon Thai business. First 5, Thotsapon Thai revenue.
Then we come to revenue of the Thotsapon Thai business within 5 years from 2010 to 2040. Now I like to show you this bar graph. Show annual revenue of Thotsapon Thai business from the year 2010 to 2014. Let's see on the left hand vertical asset. It show annual revenue in Thai baht with the horizontal asset show time in year. Revenue of Thotsapon Thai business had a sharp decrease to 5,324,000 baht in 2011 from 6,256,000 baht in 2010, followed by slight fall to 4,980,000 baht in 2012 because the unrest political solution caused transport problem. In the two following year, it has a dramatic increase to 7,254,000 baht in 2030 and a sudden increase to 8,230,000 baht in 2014 because its unique tasty flavor always attract customer keep coming back to repurchase. Well, I have told you about 5 year revenues of the business.
First 6, distribution channel. Let me turn to the lab first. Is distribution channel. There is only one distribution channel where it's direct ordering. So please contact the press ordering. Thotsapon Thai business 62 Sethakit Millet, Soi 32 Bangkhae, District Bangkok, Thailand 12911 or telephone number at 08961432388. The bus number 91 at Sanam Luang is opposite this Supreme Court of Thailand. Brings us to Sethakit Village, Soi 22, Bangkhae, District Bangkok, Thailand 12911. Walk speed ahead to book central lights to Thotsapon Thai business. Well, I have said to you about the distribution channel. Summary and conclusion.
So, that brings me to almost the end of my presentation. I like to finish with a summary of the main point. First, benefits of Thua Pap or Mung Bean Rice Crepe. Second, the background of Thotsapon Thai business. The recipe of cooking Thua Pap. First, its product. Third, its revenue. And finally, its distribution channel. So what's my group have discussed on recommendation? It sounds that packing it needed to be improved for good image, and the product should be regulated and community development office. Bangka District Office as auto product for product development.
Thank you for watching.